Thank you. Percutiamo, signor!
Boom.
They will attack on sight here.
After him!
I'll hack you to pieces!
Come here.
Damn it.
Here are vigilant.
Deserte et caput tua. Siste! Det er to! Et noen må være! Noen tis bare ut!
Sepulcro!
Lames! Unas!
Thank you.
decision, Gerek.
Whoa.
Should not be seen in this area.
Sister!
Tentacle!
To Altenhock und Baquette!
Voilà!
Thank you.
Sounds like trouble. Hey!
There you are!
This is heavily guarded.
Capisci?
Take
over,
I'll kill you!
Whoa. Ah!
Egyptian, come see. Are they not the...
I heard Cyrenaican horses are the best in the world.
They are. Which is why that cursed Roman quartermaster stole my prized stallion Hermes. Hermes wasn't only my fastest horse, but my best breeder. The mares miss him. I miss him. I'll pay you.
You want me to rescue a horse?
I love him like a brother. Actually, my brother's a donkey's arse. I love him more than my brother. That drunken thief quartermaster is probably already at the Archile Pantochion by now. It's on the road to Alexandria. Could you find Hermes and bring him home to me?
Whoa.
Saprosini.
That must be the thieving quartermaster. Armies continues. This place is a haven for travelers, a welcome respite on their journey.
Tibiave, ibi manere.
Ultimem cod, tentatet! Ego ascendam tibi dolor!
Sic recurre ad mulierum teras.
Et percutiamo se...
Sic certe capitis.
What's so special about you, Hermes? The way your master talked about you, I half expected you to fly, eh? That's it, boy! You do feel more powerful than other horses I've ridden. Strong and light!
Aramis, my boy. You really found him.
Here you are, boy. Back with your master.
Hermes, you'll get the best hay and my best mare tonight, old friend.
Quartermaster gave him to the Centurion up at the East Fort. He won't come looking for him.
Those forts, they steal everything from us. Ah, well, we will breed a strong line of champions from you, won't we, boy? Here is your award, friend. And well earned.
This area is off limits.
Incumbite! Nunc honos ne...
Whoa.
This in van, Ben!
Legs on me! Idiotin, oran bulimidi mekanesterin aksel ettiz. Malachere.
That was the greatest thing I ever witnessed, and I once saw a snake swallow a cat whole.
A cat? Really? And who are you?
Esiocles, but all my friends call me Esio.
Well, Esio, I am Bayek.
How did you do that? Are you magic? Will you leave some more for me and my friends? I can tell you about my home, the most amazing city of Cyrene, as we go.
How can I refuse such a gracious offer? Lead the way, Esio.
Me and my gang will give you the grand tour, Bayek.
Oh. You have a gang?
Yes. I'm the most important child in Cyrene.
I can see that, Esio.
Let's go to the baths. It's where people walk around naked, being scraped and scratched and rubbed with oils. Where are you going? I hate getting my hair wet. Don't you, Bayek?
Oh. It is why I shaved it off, Esio. And washing behind the ears, I bet.
Yes. Some fancy Roman from the Citadel built it. Vitru. Well, anyway. He spent 10,000 drachma on a floor made of little squares. Oh, that's for some way you wash. When I grow up, I'm going to have a wife who'll never make me wash.
Wives like that are hard to find, Esio.
Κεραυναίων δία! Τι ον τούτο έστι!
Αμά Άξα ελάβνης γαγκίστεος. Αμέλισον.
Ω, πέδε. Τι ουγέγονε.
Some of those scaredy cats thought you'd missed the cart, but I never doubted you.
I wasn't sure myself, Ezio. So where next?
You're Egyptian, right? My father says you don't worship the same gods as we Greeks.
We have some in common, like Serapis.
Oh yes, Serapis. I've heard of him. Apollo is all Greek and my favorite. He likes poetry, music, wine, and all that kind of stuff. But I like him because he has a bow and arrow, and he likes to hunt. Do you like to hunt, Bayek?
I do. I used to hunt with my boy, Ezio.
If you jump from his temple there, then maybe he'll be watching from Mount Olympus and reward me with my own bow and arrow so I can hunt rabbits in the woods.
I would like to see that.
This is it. Isn't Apollo marvelous? To reward me now, I have one last leap in mind for you, Bayek. Are you ready for... Hey, Bayek! Apollo is sure to reward me now.
You did it! You did it!
Oh!
Alfred Bayek does the impossible!
Let's go to the next jump! Hey, Bayek, we haven't finished the tour!
Well, that depends. You think I can do it?
I believe you can do anything, Bayek!
I'm glad we joined Ezio's gang. This is unbelievable!
Wait till I tell my sister about today. She used to play with me all...
Well, you did promise a challenge, Ezio.
Nobody's allowed up there except for Romans. But you look like you can handle a few measly bucketheads. Are you ready, Bayek? I present the Acropolis. Don't let the Romans see you.
Hear a mother of gods. It's too high.
I should be cautious around here.
He's not your slave. He's an important... I will not forget this day, Bayek. We should honor it. I officially name you the Flea of Cyrene.
I will treasure it. Goodbye, Ezio. Stay out of trouble.
I can't promise, but I will try for you, great Flea. I hope you get to hunt with your son again soon.
So do I, Ezio.
Paedes, Lex on me!
Are you a protector? If you have a moment. About doing Idiotin. Have a moment. The fate of our founder is at stake. There is nothing to be gained from unrest.
I am not a Philaketai. I am a Magi.
Oh, yes, of course. I should have noticed. These people don't understand. Our Roman friends do not take kindly to civil disobedience.
Why are they protesting?
They fear all is not well with our founder. The great Batos. The centurion locked his tomb. Some say he desecrated the dead in there. Left a scrawled note on the door and sauntered back to the Acropolis. Please, someone should investigate without alerting the Romans. And if that someone were to find anything, they could meet me here, and I'd be happy to help.
Let's go!
The Greeks also treat their dead with great honor. And now, they suffer like Egyptians. Empty. Drunk and stupid is a troublesome combination. The tomb's been ransacked. The Romans were looking for something. And the Romans no respect for the dead. The founder must have been buried with these treasures. The bow and medallion are gone. The Romans are little more than tomb robbers. The Greeks are learning what it feels like to be Egyptian. Have your land, your dead, and your relics desecrated by an invading force.
Don't give up for more in there, miss!
Tibiabe! Ibi manere!
The double was in control!
This must be the bow of Batos. Batos medallion. The priest will be glad to see the relics returned.
Gisteon!
Stulti sanguinem damnatus!
Vande!
Nos autos!
Ueris! Condemo pro...
Ego ostendam! Tibi ave! Tibi manere!
Lente Ivi! State! Ora!
Si sei!
E tu!
E donna vera!
Your suspicions were well-founded. The Romans took Batos' treasure.
You have their relics?
I do. They were not given the respect they were due.
Those filthy desecrators. I will keep Batos' medallion safe. Legend says if it leaves the city, so will our fortunes.
And the bow?
It longs to be in the service of Cyrenaica again. Please, keep it. And maybe teach the Romans a lesson in honoring the dead.
Gladly.
The Founder sent you to us. Farewell, Magi.
Attack on sight here.
Huh? What is it for me as the own dynamic of the Husani Moon in the Yuri?
God bless you.
We've got to get out of here.
Jimmy, I'll get the Dromeo.
A double was in consummationem.
Run for it.
For the rarest and most...
Get many Egyptians in Cyrene.
You'll get no judgment from the mouse, but you did stick out.
The mouse? And not title, my friend.
Yes, yes, I am the mouse, because I can access the more hard-to-find trinkets. If you follow me to my shop, I'll show you. Our bows, blades, scepters... You won't be disappointed. The mouse guarantees it. Sir...
Bayek. All right. Let's see what you have, Mouse. Don't you have trouble with the Romans?
Well, you know what they say about our Latin friends? The Greeks invented the threesome, and the Romans added women. Besides, I know how to stay hidden, Sir Bayek. With the way I look, I have to. People think the mouse is unlucky. They don't see I am an entrepreneur and savior of the waves and strays.
Waves and strays?
They took everything, Sir Bayek! The Roman swine must have taken my chest to the barracks. Please, will you recover it?
And why would I do that?
Because you know what it's like to be brushed aside, victimized by those who hold themselves above you. The mouse will die on the streets with no living to support him. And what of the children? Will no one think of the children? And I could probably spare a fine reward for my savior.
I would not want the children on my conscience.
God bless you, Sir Bayek. I will wait for you in the market behind the baths. Good luck, my friend.
Nos
assassinos. Oh. Alite Ivi!
Dagis.
A double was in consummation!
Mouse's stash.
Bayek,
did you find my chest?
You have saved my life for a second time, Sir Bayek. I am blessed, blessed by the gods who brought you to me on this, the greatest of days. The mouse will embrace you as a sign of my undying gratitude.
Please don't.
Then, Mane, I will shower you with riches to make Chrysis jealous.
Take care of yourself, mouse. Try not to get caught in any more traps, huh?
Ah, such grace, such wit. You deserve more than mere money. Come see me again later. I will find you something special from my stash. Sir Bayek, my eyes weep in joy at the sight of you. Did you hear? Some black market merchant is trying to undercut me.
Thank you.